It's the JSS Clunker Car Show, and these things could not have turned out any better. Sun bleached, reeking of gas, an engine that might not work, an interior that smells like a body. We've got one over here. This is our friend Candace Saunders' car, great local comedian. This pink Pepto-Bismol vehicle at the very end. The front ground effects kit has been smashed in by hitting, I don't know, a curb, a person, a stump, a baby. And all of these are some of the biggest boxes of crap you've ever seen. But what's cool is that you see a car like this or a truck like that or a van like that and you think, oh, they gotta be hurting for money. Why do they drive something so garbagey? There's accountants here. There's a marine biologist here. There's a head of a security firm here. Half the people that own these things just love them. They've owned them so long they can't bear to part ways with them. Like this Honda here, the dude says he's got a much nicer automobile at home, but he can't let this piece of garbage go. And that thing there at this point is just a rolling work of art. Why would you want to get rid of something so beautiful? This has been awesome. Thank you so much to Jones. Thank you so much to our good friends up the street at Boston Market, brought us a bunch of food. And all these guys are getting great deals if they so choose to trade them in for the first ever JSS Clunker Car Show. Hopefully next year we can see your piece of crap.